Hey guys! The video about titanium tetrachloride takes the second place by the number of views on this channel, so I decided to show the interaction reaction of titanium and liquid chlorine, that, in fact, leads to the formation of this very smoking liquid, titanium tetrachloride. Take a look, this is solid chlorine. On this surface you can see it in a liquid, molten state. For this reaction, we will use titanium powder. Let's fill a heat-resistant crucible. When heated, titanium reacts with chlorine very actively, forming a huge amount of smoke that consists of titanium oxychlorides. If you wait until the reaction concoction is cooled down, you can observe how it smokes for a very long time. To wrap it up, here are some more takes on this reaction. Hope you enjoyed, see you next video!